Today I am going to give certain objective type questions on Charles Dickens, who was born in 1812 and he died in 1870. These are objective type questions. Question 1. Who worked as a youngster at a blackening factory? So the options are Keats, Charles Dickens, W.M. Thackeray, Thomas Hardy. The right option is option B, Charles Dickens. The answer is mentioned here also. Question number 2. Whose father was imprisoned for debt? The options are Thomas Hardy, Charles Reed, Charles Dickens, Charles Kingsley. The right option is C, Charles Dickens. Next, who wrote Sketches by Boz? This was primary writing of Charles Dickens and it was written in 1836. The right option is option C, Charles Dickens. Next, Mr. Nopkins, Dodson and Fogg are characters in Dickens's novel. In which novel these are characters? So right option is The Pickwick Papers. Option A is correct. Next, American Notes was written by Charles Dickens. There are other options like Thomas Hardy, W.M. Thackeray, Thomas Moore, but right option is Charles Dickens. Next, the characters Mr. and Squeers are in Nicholas Nickleby. This is the novel written by Charles Dickens. So, right option is option A, Nicholas Nickleby. Next question, the death of Little Nell occurs in the novel. This is important question. The death of Little Nell is it occurs in Old Curiosity Shop. This is novel written by Charles Dickens. Next, the character Pecksniff appears in the novel Martin Chuzzlewit. Option A is right one. There are other options like Great Expectations, Oliver Twist, A Tale of Two Cities, but the right option is Martin Chuzzlewit. Next question, the characters Emily and Dora appear in the novel. So in which novel of Charles Dickens says these characters Emily and Dora appear? These characters appear in David Copperfield. So option C is correct one. There are other options like Dombey and Son, Oliver Twist, Hard Times, but the right option in which Emily and Dora are found is David Copperfield. Next question, C.C. Jupe is a character in the novel A Tale of Two Cities, Hard Times, Oliver Twist, Our Mutual Friend. So right option is option B, Hard Times. C.C. Jupe is a character in the novel Hard Times. I hope you will get some knowledge from these objective type questions based on Charles Dickens. Thank you very much.